Today in wine history, in 1655, Theodore de Mayerne, a Swiss physician who cared for Henry IV of France, James I, Charles I, and Charles II of England, died from an excess of drinking of bad wine, Kildamage.